Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome back to the beautiful world of Bioshock Infinite. So, last episode we managed to get through all of the prologue and all of the boring introduction stuff. I hear you, but I don't see you screaming at me, so where in the hell are you? Either way, this is actually kind of perfect. You shall know the false shepherd by his mark, AD. Shockingly enough, we have AD branded onto our hands, so naturally we are the false shepherd. And the entire city of Columbia has somewhat turned on us. And they seem to be incredible racists as well. Because that's actually how we got found out, because they wanted us to throw a baseball at a black and white couple. Turns out, I'm not a racist, and I threw it at the announcer instead, and everyone got very pissed off when they saw my hand. But before that turret attacks us, we might as well turn it onto our side. Also, unlike Bioshock 1, these don't run out. Oh no, they just keep it going. Vigorous opposition and mind over matter. 21 out of 75. Ooh, fireworks. Yes, set them all off. Is that all I can do with them, is just set them off and nothing else? Maybe there's an achievement of some kind? No? Okay, fair enough. Well, moving on then. Yeah, so I think I've actually found a fix to our problem with the whole time aspect of this series. I reckon if, like, every couple of episodes we do a double daily. Don't touch me. Oh, I'm gonna die, am I? Think again. Headshot, motherfuckers. Okay, kinda missed on that one. Shush. Nope. I hit you. Alright, snap your neck. Are you happy with your choices? I do not think you are, my good sir. Alright, well, we do have a golden pistol because, frankly, the game knows we're a boss and they're just treating us like a boss already. And I think this is somewhat too easy on medium. Should have put it on hard. It's okay though, because we don't want it to be an insanely long series. Nope. Just screw it. Fire from the hip. Big eye. Big eye. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't remember the lyrics. I was going to do. Oh, sweep of bloody Jesus, where are you? No. Bad turret. You attack for me now. Yes. So we've already got our first vigor, which is pretty obvious what it does. We can control people and machines and turn them into allies. But we have yet to turn someone into an ally. Wait. There we go. Alright, now you're our friend. I just realised all this time I'm getting shot to shit over here. Oh, I just can't wait for this all to calm down and I don't need to yell anymore. Eagles? Yes. We got some money, money, money. Unfortunately, everything... I thought it was wearing off. Forgive me. Well, actually, don't forgive me. I don't care. You gonna die anyway, boy. Ooh, pistol, eagles, alcohol. Wonderful. And we actually have max ammo on pistol. That's pretty good. That's actually really good, in fact. Right, we have got to be on the lookout for voxophones and those, kinescopes? Kinescopes? I don't know how to pronounce them. Either way, you know what I mean. Alrighty. 30 out of 200 for the achievement. Nice. I wish you guys could see the achievement, but unfortunately not. I think it's something to do with my Steam settings that I turned off to stop Khaled from fucking spamming my episodes. Yeah, that's a bit of a pain in the ass. Ooh, I know what comes next! It's pretty cool. Monument Island. Open the gate. You ready for this?
What's going on?
Oh yeah, it's getting hot.
Mine in the name of the prophet!
Kill it! No. Nope, uh-oh. We have a suicide of David and Goliath, 1 out of 20.
A vigor.
The devil's kiss.
His kiss.
See, they look so awesome. Alright, pop it off. Drink up, Sonny Jim. And also, what happens to you when you drink the vigor is so much cooler than Bioshock 1. Look at this. It's so awesome! And sorry for the volume of that. Didn't really think it would. But I'm at... Okay.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
I love how it's actual devils that they're using. Nice touch.
That wasn't no sample.
Okay, how do I switch? Is it just... Okay, it's just L1. With Devil's Kiss equipped. Okay, we just learned how to use it. We don't need to watch it. Or read it, even. Is there anything else I can search around here? Please? Yeah, in case you guys missed the first episode, the reason why there's a kind of a strict time limit... A strict time limit on this is because... Dishonored 2 comes out on the 11th of November, and I want to run it as a daily series the day it comes out instead of waiting a couple days for this to finish. So basically, we need to finish this game and all the DLCs, which we are going to take most of our time to go through the DLC, simply because I've never played them before and I'm going to want to search absolutely freaking everywhere. But yeah, so we got to the... Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry. Okay, we need to turn down the volumes on this. Jesus Christ. Right, if we take that down by 2, take that down one more, music can go... No, music can stay as it is. I think that's better. I'm pretty sure that's better. Okay. Good. Yeah, so we got to the 11th to completely finish this game. It seems doable, isn't it? Obviously, the 11th of November. Is that more Devil's Kiss? Yep, mine. Thank you for the salt. We've kind of run out of salt. Ooh, Sandy Witch. Don't mind if I do, thank you. I just can't wait to get the shotgun and the machine gun, because apparently we have something special with it, because I... See, this is pretty cool. So, any of you that don't know what cuts are on a pig, you got the belly, you got the hand, you got the middle cut, the back, and the shoulder, and the head. No one eats the head. Well, no one I know eats the head. British people don't eat the head. We eat lots of disgusting shit. Oh my god, that's awesome. The Blue Ribbon Restaurant. Yeah, British people, as far as I know, don't eat disgusting crab. Granted, we do eat other disgusting crab, but just not the head of a pig. As far as I know, anyway. Oh, I saw you. I saw you out the corner of my eye. Thank you very much. Right. Enter the Blue Ribbon. Yes, please. Comstock Center rooftops. Ooh, the Rise of Columbia. Season Pass awarded you 4 gear pieces, a golden machine gun upgrade, and a golden pistol upgrade. Industrial Revolution awarded you 500 silver eagles and 3 gear pieces. Get them at the Blue Ribbon. You've unlocked 3 pieces of gear. Collect them at the Blue Ribbon restaurant. Oh, I forgot. Instead of tonics and stuff, they actually have... hold on. You must collect all your rewards before continuing to Monument Island. Okay, cool. So instead of having tonics and stuff, you actually get pieces of clothing that change, obviously, how you operate, I guess you could say. But yeah, isn't that kind of cool? It changes up a bit, so we're going to have over 500 eagles. I don't know what the gears are for. I know, that's kind of confusing. I'm not sure, but we're definitely going to... Oh my god. Jackpot! Okay, fair enough. What is this? The prophet stands up to foes within and without. I've never had all of these add-ons. This is so cool. Move. 1901, the Chinese boxers take hostage American innocence. The prophet of Columbia stand up for America. Our prophet. Oh, so happy. What thanks does Columbia get? Nothing. Washington to Comstock, stand down. We stand behind the... Okay, we stand behind the prophet. Look at that majestic beard. Finn. Okay, sightseer, 5 out of 37. We're doing well, people, we're doing well. You know what, I'm just going to drink all of it. I don't care what it does for me. Drink it all, smoke it all.
Why are you following us?
Oh, shut up. Hold on. We'll get to this in a minute. Okay, so you see these things? You know how we could buy health upgrades from the Gatherer's Gardens? These things are scattered all the way through the level, all the way through the game. And when you pick up an infusion, you can choose to have health, shield, or salts. I'm going to go with health first. Actually, you know what? We're just going to do one of each. So now we've got shield. So we've got a little bit of a shield. And we're going to do salts. And yes, there's enough of them to max out everything. Just so you know. So yeah, that's fantastic. Now, as for gear, oh my god, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and there's more infusions! Oh my god, there's more infusions! Holy shit, okay, we're gonna be overpowered from the off-go. Gear is special clothing that grants you unique abilities. You can wear 4 pieces at a time, 1 per type. Manage your gear from the gameplay menu. New shirt, ammo advantage. Increase clip size for all weapons by 75%! Oh my god! Yes! 1,000 times yes! Boots, Eagle Strike, increase your weapon damage by 50% on Skylines. Okay, we'll take the gear. What's this one? Electric Punch, 70% chance that a melee target is stunned. Victim is vulnerable for 4 seconds. So we actually get a nice hat and everything. Pants, Ghost Shoulder. Killing with a vigor trap has 70% chance to cause the enemy gun to become a ghostly ally for a few seconds. That's pretty cool. Oh wow, dress for success. Achievement unlocked. I'm guessing that's having one of each category filled. I would imagine so. Ooh, eagles. can I have my 500 eagles that you promised me? I know that sounds kind of greedy, but hey, you said it, not me. Betrayer, killing a possessed human causes them to explode. Take it, don't equip it. That doesn't seem that good. Pants, melee targets are knocked back. No. New hat, extra. When found, voxophones provide silver eagles. Yes, actually, I'm going to have that. You can never have enough money. Okay, in here, there's just a picture of Lady Comstock, health and salt. Oh, that's minus the salt. Oh, damn. Okay, well, there's nothing else in here except for a burning cigar. Infusion. We're going to get another one for health. And we're going to get another one for shields. Oh, this is so cool. I honestly didn't know that. Is that my 500 eagles? Oh, we got 700. Oh my god. Increases damage against handyman by 50%. We won't need that yet, but by god, we're going to need it later. Fleet feet. When evading, movement speeds are increased, affects side strafing and backpedaling. What have we got now? Yes, we'll equip those, because skylines I don't tend to attack from. After eating a snack, move 50% faster for 3 seconds. No, I'm not going to get rid of my ammo. So now our pistol has 21 rounds in the mag. That's fucking beautiful. Hello, Lutess. How are you doing? Oh my god, this is so damn good. So worth the money. Shield upgrade. Yes, please. Adds a magnetic repulsive field that improves to improve defense.
Was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
We done here? Okay, thank you, Lutess. Alright, hop dog, mine. Alright, so we are pretty... You guys don't understand exactly how powerful we've just become. Normally, you don't get this stage for quite a while.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less?
Don't get greedy.
And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Okay, that's incredibly cryptic, but still awesome. Okay, now we're about to learn what the skyhook actually does. The hooks is where we are. Now, when you use this, you can jump and throw yourself.
Damn hook must be magnetized.
Indeed it is. And then obviously you can throw yourself from one hook to another, and then you can dismount down there, or you can carry on swinging. We're going to dismount though, because I'm pretty sure there's a secret in there. I'm pretty sure this opens. No? Aw, that's kind of a shame. Okay, well, that's fine. Hey. Oh, no! I missed the opportunity. Oh, shit. Here comes the mortars. Alright, well, we can't jump up. We get the machine gun! I forgot we get the machine gun here. Mine. Look at it. It's gold and it's beautiful. It looks kind of like a Type 99 from World of War. Hey. Bye-bye. Enjoy the bomb. We good? I love the guns in this game. They're just so damn good. Oh, it's gonna wear off, is it? Okay, that's cool. I really should have upped the difficulty, but unfortunately we can't now because it will affect the achievements and... They're my achievements, goddammit! I want them! Okay. Alright, we got all of those. So, obviously, when we get shot, the shield will absorb as much as it can before it breaks, and then it'll recharge when you're out of fire and all that kind of stuff. You know, it's your standard operating shield. Whoa, I heard you, but where are you? Oh, there you are. Nope. The man now. I missed. Oh, shit, run away. Because those turrets will still rip through your shield pretty darn quick. Alright, we've still got soda salt. And if you guys don't remember, these episodes are going to be 45 minutes long, roughly. Just so we can get an ample amount of progress. Progress. Did I get him? Yeah, I did. Okay, where are the people that are trying to hurt me? Are you through here? Dude, what are you shooting at? There's no one here. Like, seriously, there's no one here. I'm pretty sure there's someone down here, though. Or do they run down there? They come from freaking everywhere. Okay, now they're jumping down. Salt? Nope, minus salt. Health is full. Oh, Jesus, here comes the mortars. Hey, 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 how you doing? How you doing, people? Trust me, their sheer numbers make up for the... Oh, crap, okay, our shield's gone. And now our shield starts recharging now that we're actually out of combat. Or mostly out of combat, anyway. Oh, I couldn't show you a sky... I forget what they're called. Basically, you can attack people in vicious, brutal ways from the skies. And it's absolutely incredible. No. Hey. Oh, there you are. No, no, no. None of that. No wearing off of the possession and then coming to try and kill me. That shit will not fly here. Because I'm Negan. I'm pretty sure I dropped down there.
And lock your doors if you can. The prophet foresaw this day would come, and he is prepared. Oh.
Right, in we go. I don't actually think I've ever been in here. Ooh, Devil's Kiss. Okay, salt's full. Alright, grab all of those. All of our money, money, money. I still can't believe that we've just gotten all of that amazing stuff because of the edition I bought. Well, it's not the edition, it's just the fact I got the Bioshock collection. You get everything. Everything and anything you can get for Bioshock, you get. And it's actually for quite a low price too, which is even better. You'll find out
Otis
who he is in a minute.
Works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies.
What?
And I know for sure.
Optional quests give you the opportunity to find valuable resources. Stay alert for a key that may open the chest.
There is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Feathered Brothers. Alright, we're going to have to remember that. So the Feathered Brothers have the key. Don't scream. You're talking.
Acting aggressive.
Don't scream.
Shh.
Kill you.
Don't tell him I'm here. I swear to God, I'll turn around and I'll shoot you right here. Ooh, silver bar. Okay, 500 doesn't actually seem like that much now. Because we've just gone quite a bit. We've nearly broken 1,000. Can we actually get 1,000 straight away? I don't know if you have to get wallet upgrades or not. Who would have an old-timey weighing machine inside their house? How much more depressed could you possibly make yourself? We good? Hey, hey, hey. Alright, well, we don't exactly need to use the rail system. I don't want to die in this game, same as we didn't die in Bioshock 1, frankly. 60 out of 200 on the coins in the cushion. Or coins... Yeah, coins in the cushion. Where am I going to?
Die.
I have no... Aha! Here we go. So we can dismount over there. And I'm pretty sure, yep, we can come back here. Right, so we just got to go find the Feather Brothers, find a key, and we're good. Can we actually... Oh, Jesus. Wait. Why is this all messed up? This should be bigger. Okay. Weird. Half a Jew. What? Half a Jew. Okay, we can't activate that one. Okay. Alright. That's fine. Hopefully inside this episode we're gonna be able to reach Monument Island, and if so, I'll be very happy. If we can reach that far, I'll be incredibly happy. I'm gonna stick with a pistol for now. I wish we could have like a suppressor and stuff on. If someone's behind me, I really do not suggest making me jump. Meeting of the Columbia Friends and of the Negro Society. Oh, okay, so there are actually non-racist people. Don't scream.
The one they're after.
Shut up.
Go. They're looking for you.
Oh.
Police.
Okay.
We're in need of your assistance.
They're here.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
All right, I'll go to the floor. Turn off the radio, be nice and quiet. Everyone's friends here, you scream.
All
you...
right, let's move on.
Sweet. Okay. I think I always cocked that up and made a lot of noise, and then they came bursting through the door like, I'll kill you! And then obviously, rat-a-ta-ta, rat-a-ta-ta. And they all died. End of story. Hey. Oh, it's a black guy. You're not dead. Fantastic. They haven't found you. Are you black? Yes. Great. So there are actually people that are nice. I tell you what Columbia needs. I was about to say a nice dose of Abraham Lincoln. Wait, is that Comstock in the background? Right there. Is that Comstock? No? Alright, so they don't come... Oh, here they come.
He won't escape.
They heard me. I don't know what you thought was going to happen here, but only one thing was going to happen. You're going to die. You're kind of fools for running in on someone who you fear. You literally feared the day that I would step foot in your precious little city. And you think you can... You actually... Oh, Jesus. I think they might be able to kill me. Okay, let's just have one Devil's Kiss just in case from now on. Just so we can blow them away with fire. Alright, I'll take the bag. I'm literally just taking all their shit. They were nice to me. Go away. Vigorous opposition. The best advancement they made in the whole plasmid vigor system is simply the fact that you can actually combine. Don't do that, you mean prick. Yeah, you can actually combine vigors, but we'll get a demonstration of that later on. It's actually really cool. Whoa. Shit, it's one of you. It's one of you. Okay, we dealt with that easy enough with a pistol. Okay, panic over. Big fiery guy's dead. Don't worry, kids, you can come out from hiding. Can you just, like, not? Money! Health kit, nope. Nope, we don't actually need any of this. Sweet! I get to keep my money. Okay, we've got a Vox phone up there with a bear. Got a hat back here. Alright, everything seems to... Okay, you know what? Let's just get rid of the obstacle, okay? You stuffed a raccoon. You sons of bitches. I love raccoons. Alright.
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just... He just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy.
Daisy Fitzroy.
Hopefully don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
You're a sick fuck, my friend. Well, actually, I don't know why you call him my friend, because you are certainly not my friend, because you are, as the aforementioned sentence said, a sick fuck. And you'll find out why later on. You're going to be hearing that a lot. You'll find out later. Well, you'll find out later on. All right, give me all of this. I need the salts. I need the health. Well, actually, I don't need the health whatsoever. Can I get this? Nope. Okay, this leads to some Latin-y shit. I'm not entirely sure. Ah. I remember. Comstock fights the Serpent of Nations. Look at that. Asian. Indian. I don't know what that one is. That's Asian. And apparently he's fighting them with a sword. Fraternal Order of the Raven. Okay, I'm pretty sure these are where the brothers come into play. The ones who have the key for the chest pack there. So we are going to have to do a little bit of backtracking and grab that key. But for now... Order of the Raven. Give me this apple. In fact, give me all your food. Got some eagles. Can I please break 100? That would be all. Or 1,000, sorry. That would be awesome. John Wilkes Booth. Yeah, they praise him too, by the way. Obviously, because he wanted slavery. Or as what history teaches us, he wanted slavery. Yeah, this is very odd. Yeah, look at that. John Wilkes Booth, painted as a saint. Whoa. No. That actually kind of made me jump. Completely forgot anything like that even happened here. Would you just stop running? You shouldn't have screamed. Sorry for my accuracy, but you know what? I'm not going to apologize. I'm going to be good and bad all the way throughout this. I am just going to pick up everything and just see where it leaves us. Ho, ho, ho. the fact that it's a mechanical hook system, it just makes it so much more brutal. Yeah, so Abraham Lincoln's the devil, apparently, and John Wilkes Booth is a saint. Just shows what kind of society this place is. I shall watch them all burn, don't worry. Alcohol gives you health but damages your swords. I know. Can I please have a shotgun? What is that? Is that a bird? Oh, God. You know what? I don't want to know. Ooh, deposit box. Really? Nothing. Hey, what else we got? Minus salt. No, thanks. Can't afford it. Nothing under there. Here, we got this room to search. That's a lot of alcohol. Boxophone.
And when the angel Columbia gave unto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without
hesitation. We broke 1,000.
For 85 years, they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him. And the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
Wow, I just realized our machine gun has 61 rounds in it. Jesus, that shirt is probably the best thing we'll ever find at all game. For God and country?
Yeah. To the Sodom below, the true
Infusion.
Our founders have given us. And when the men and hypocrites are ready, sir.
Bye, bitch. Surprise, motherfuckers. Wait, what the hell? Oh, that's a ghost gun. Oh, sweet. I forgot about that. I didn't even know I had that on, to be honest. No. Bad occultist, I guess. Alright, we need more salts. Don't need health. Our shield's protecting us very well so far.
He's hiding.
I'm not hiding. I'm coming down here to kill you. See? Don't hit me. There you go. Right in the neck. And... oh my god. I thought we were going to go for the broken neck. Not the decapitation. Shit. I would much prefer if you didn't do this. Please stop. Ooh.
What exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread. From the nobility of honest work.
From being whipped, raped, killed. Perhaps, I know that's just a few.
From clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free. Except the white man.
Oh, go fuck yourself, Comstock.
Care for the rest of creation.
On a slightly happier note, another key to the chest. Fantastic. Alright, so now we have got to do a little bit of backtracking. Which sucks, I know. Right, I'm going to try and keep these relatively even. So we need 3 on this one. Or was that 2?
Feel better already.
You know what, doesn't matter. Hopefully there's going to be another infusion inside the chest, and I'm pretty sure it was not far away whatsoever. Was it? I'm pretty sure it was quite close. You know what, we'll see. If it's close enough, then I won't cut it all out. If it's literally just out here around the corner and up on the fly hook thing, then yeah, we'll leave it in. We might as well. It's part of a full playthrough. This is the... oh, salt. Hello. And then we can just literally progress back through where we just come from. Right, we are kind of running a smidgen low on machine gun ammo. That is something I wish to fix. Yeah, we just... how did I miss that first shot? I'll never know. No. Bad racists. Down racists. Okay, so we've got to kill one more person with a pistol and we get an achievement. There it is. You know what? For the next episode, I'm going to turn on the achievements because you guys are missing this and we're getting a absolute fuck ton. Okay. Yep, it's literally just here. Right here. Lovely. And away we go. Come on, be something good. Don't be a waste of my time. I don't actually remember getting this or not. So, it's going to be a slight surprise to me, too. Unlock the chest. Oh, it is an infusion. Oh, happy days, happy days. Some salt and a medkit. Yeah, that was most definitely worth it. Worth it, then. Lovely. Okay, so we're only a stone's throw away from actually getting to Monument Island. So I think we're going to be able to make our quota, people. I think we are. Yeah, so if... if every two episodes of this, on the third one we do a double daily, I'm pretty sure that should even out time-wise, so we should be done by the 11th. I don't know, what do you guys think about that? Do you think that's a good idea, or no? Because we have to have this done and the DLC by the 11th of November. There is no ifs or buts. Because if we don't get it done, like, in a episodic thing, and we still have quite a bit to do, I will most likely end up lumping it together in one episode, and I really don't want to do that. Because, one, no one wants to watch, like, a four-hour video. It's just, you don't. And if you say you do, you're a damn liar. You think you do, but you don't. Alright, there's nothing else left here to collect. There is a sword. I would very much like a sword. Even though it's made of stone, doesn't matter.
Shortly after 1 o'clock this afternoon, the scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers.
Only seven?
Firing into an assemblage of
bitch, please, you need to get your numbers checked. I've killed hundreds of them by now. Okay, going up. You ready to meet our first freak? They are called Order of the Raven for a reason, you know, and this machine gun in gold looks so sick. Sorry for using the word sick. I know it's very unlike myself, but still, it deserves it. Hello, vending machine. Have you got any presents for me? Really? Oh, we can only carry 166. I guess because of the increased magazine, it makes it a little bit more difficult to sustain ammo. Okay. Good to know. That is a secret doorway. Eagles, health, salt. Yep, mine. Anything else? Pistol, nope. Alright. Wait. There we go. So where do I need to go? I need to go, apparently, jump and do a sweet-ass backflip off the table. Have we got to go up here? Yep, okay. So we're going to go in the room over here. Then we're going to try and find a way to open up that secret door on the right. Okay, that looks special, but I don't know. Oh, no, it just looks like audio equipment. Okay. Right, search all the desks. Give me your damn pair. It's my pair now.
Sweet Mother of Columbia, why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven so that we might cover the city with eyes.
Or shit. Either one.
We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Okay. Well, this guy is clearly a nutcase. Jumping on or off a skyline reloads your weapon. Nah, it's not that good. I'd rather have the one we have now. 1,100 silvers, people. I don't think we're ever going to run out of money thanks to that nice 500 silver boost. Seriously, it's going to be a fun-ass playthrough. Granted, it's not as challenging as what you guys are probably used to with, like, obviously Dark Souls and... Okay, hold on. Put one in the dome just in case. Stop the suffering. Alright. Well, this is a more or less a boss fight. So I'm going to prepare now.
You just filed her name!
Come on. Oh my god, he actually spawned. Seriously, dude? You spawned on it? You bloody idiot.
What's this?
Murder of Crows.
A new kind of vigor?
Indeed it is, my jolly good observant chum. Alright, Murder of Crows.
That's a hell of a thing.
And pop the cork. Look at this. This is what I mean. How trippy is that? It's so cool.
Press to summon Murderous Crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
See, that doesn't seem that good, does it? Oh, the best thing is we don't have to go to a gene bank to get to get different plasmids and stuff, or vigors in this case. Yes, that doesn't sound like... Who says that? Shut up. Okay, well, you want to see what's cool about it? Wait. Is it that one? Yeah, it's See what I mean? You can combine vigors. Now, hold on, I need to do this better. Sorry. We've got plenty of buckets of salt around here, so buckets of salt, but still. So we release the crows, switch over. Okay, it works better when there's actually someone that they're attacking. Basically, you set the crows on fire, doing much, much, much more damage. So yeah, it's pretty cool. And then, that's not the only combination you can make. You can make a combination with frickin' 100, or obviously not hundreds, but just a crap ton of different vigors. And it's just a really cool prospect that, unfortunately, they didn't think about in Bioshock 1. But hey-ho, it's an older game, this is a newer game. That's just the way it is. Loot gear. Burning Halo, 70% chance that a melee target is set ablaze. Victim takes 300 damage for over 4 seconds. Voxophones provide eagles. You know what? We're going to put this one on because we don't need more eagles, frankly. I'd rather have more burning, more electricity, and all that good stuff.
The Vault Shepherd, this anarchist, is either a marauder.
I can get to Monument Island from that station.
With a missing left eye, no more than 4 foot and 9 inches.
What? So apparently we are 4 foot 9 inches tall. We are missing our left eye. These are some really, really disgustingly specific guidelines you're going here. Right, is that everything? Right, off we go. Well, we've got to go down over there, so naturally we're going to hop over here first. Okay. Nothing on any of these. So I guess we just loot this and be on our merry way. All of this, give me all your shit. Give me the eagles. 1,300 coins, lovely. I remember this place, and I don't think I remember it for good reasons. Right, be sneaky. I hear a snitch.
Squinty. Okay, miss, can you recall his hair color?
Should I kill him? I think yes.
Curly? He looked Irish to me.
You shouldn't have squealed, woman. You got him killed, if anyone. I only killed him because you were talking about me. That's all. Unless you weren't and you were honestly... Yeah, I don't think she was actually talking about me. Sorry, love. Okay. Anything? I swear there was good stuff in here. No? No? Where's all your stuff? Okay, that didn't work. We got a book. Alright, this was a pointless endeavor, it seems. Oh no, I just want to have one more look around here. I wonder if I can kill... No, let's not start killing innocent people. They might be disgusting, disgusting, dirty racists. But they're not worth killing. This looks pushable. Oh no, no, it's just because it's sat on the lip of there. These are really, really decorative homes, aren't they? Like, look at these. It's all carved pillars and shit. Good God. I haven't got this in my house. Maybe I should move to the sky. Decisions, decisions. Search the trash cans. Alright, well, I think we're done here. Fly, Booker. Fly. Oh, look at this. Skyline strike. Both. Just straight into the ground. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to run over here, fly up, and we're going to do it again. Boom. It just sends them flying. I'm pretty sure for most enemies it is, in fact, an insta-kill. Which, yes, it is a little bit OTT, but still, it's funny as hell. Come on. Are we good? Yeah, I think we're good here. I can't remember what my favourite weapon was in this game. It was some form of flat cannon. I can't remember though. Alright, enter the station. Leave the area. Bum 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 bum, Comsoc Noir's coming. Hoot. Okay, didn't want to read that anyway. Find the gondola to Monument Island. We've nearly hit our goal, people. We've nearly hit it and we've only got roughly 6 minutes. Uncanny Mystery in Colombia. We get another short film. Colombia marvels and fears at unfamiliar sights. What is it? What are these astonishments that appear and disappear? Colombia's greatest mind isn't saying. Oh, okay, that was a well of knowledge, to say the least. Alright, fair enough. Well, we've got 6 out of 37 of the, things anyway, so far. Hello? I hear someone. Right, get rid of that for now. Ready? Bye-bye. My dig. God, he blew up quick. I just love the power of the Vigors. They really rebalance them, like, the plasmids didn't really do much against enemies, but Vigors, oh, they blow them apart. And you wait till we get, well, you've already had a demonstration of bucking Bronco. Oh, it gets much better than that. Okay, we've got to start killing some people. We got to start butchering some fools. And yes, there are some weapon upgrade stations in this game, too. I think I've actually got to turn down the sound effects even more. Seriously, boys, just stop. Just stop. Oh no, I'm going to have a play, but I'm going to have to listen back to this and see if it needs adjusting, because it just looks like it's loud as hell, but I'm not entirely sure if it is or not. Which is relatively annoying, to say the least. Ooh, hello. Veni Vidi Vigor. Okay, and dollar bill. What do you got for me? Have I got everything? We could do with more pistol ammo. Okay, thank you very much. Now you, Crow Trap Aid, 1400. Okay, I don't feel rich anymore. Adds mini clusters for greater area of effect, range, and damage. Causes the corpses of murder crow victims to become crow traps. Okay, I can understand that one being priced so high. Yep, I feel poor as poor can be now. We might have this many eagles. I forgot shit is not cheap in Colombia. They must have a wicked cocaine trade being called Colombia. But I'm sorry. Anarchists loose in our fair city. Death too good for him, says Warden Watts. Well, what else are you going to do to him other than kill him? Hmm? Hmm? Genius? Come on, I'm all ears. Clearly people haven't been in here in quite a while. Everything's rotten and moldy and shit. Should have really saved our eagles and had a look around for ammunition first. It's okay. Machine gun rounds. Okay. Suspicious. The tower protects the lamb from the false shepherd. Can I take this bag? Nope, but I can search it. So clearly we've got to go through that door anyway. So, naturally, I'm going to go around here and rip apart everything that's lootable. And apparently that's nothing. Open safe? How frickin' useful is that? Probably shouldn't smoke if it takes away my salt. Really shouldn't smoke. Alright, what do we got here? We got a cabinet. Wait, I wanted those eagles and I wanted to eat that banana, goddammit. Now give me the eagles. Wait. Gimme. Thank you. Okay, what's through here? We got more salt. Lovely. Anything else? Ooh, banana. Ooh, and an eagle. Granted, only one eagle, but it's okay. Every little helps. I'm pretty sure we got everything. Veni Vidi Vigor. Veni Vidi Vigor. And dollar bill, you are not selling anything else. Okay. Close. Ride the gondola to Monument Island. Yeah, the gondola's closed, alright, so you know what happens next?
We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
Skylines, huh? And things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery.
And what does he mean by that, people? Oh, yes. Meet Columbia's means of transportation. Look at this! It's like a fucking roller coaster in-game! It's incredibly good! It's so fun! Alright, slow down, slow down, slow down, because there's always secrets everywhere. Wait. Reverse it. Flip it round now. Why do I feel like Will Smith whenever I ride these things? Just turn around now, switch. You're an idiot. You went running up to someone with a club who has a machine gun. Well done, my friend, well done. Mine assault, no thanks. Infusion! See, because there's technically only 30 of them in the entire game. So yes, they are a lot more common than you would think, but you need them all by the end of the game. Trust me. Oh, you will you? Well, pray tell, where are you? Telescope. Can I use the telescope, please? Thank you. Now, am I going to see the Lutess? No? Okay. We just got to see the half a Whatchamahoosie, statue. Right, up we go. Right, so that's where we gotta hop off. But first, we gotta go through here. Badoosh! I love it. Oh god. Oh god. We're burning alive. See, it might look like we have a lot of health, but still rather vulnerable.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great. And he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff. And he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark for another time?
Oh, how very insightful and bullshittery. Okay, up we go, follow the crate. And whee! It's so fun riding these things. Round and round and round we go. Here's a guard ship. They all gonna die. Ready. Badoosh. I love it.
They're gonna start busting down some doors. I'm not busting down any doors. You know what kind of swells we're here? Did you hear what this guy did?
Wait.
What do you expect?
That should make it. Oh my god, it did. Holy shit. Alright, fair enough. I've gone insane, eh? No. 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 Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't I just say no to you? Oh, shit, I've got full damage. I forget we're not all powerful.
Somehow get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
So, we need elevation. Okay. I can do this. Right, where is this person who's apparently triggering the battle music? Come on, big man, stand up, be counted. Who says these horrible, atrocious, nasty things? Ooh, items, searchables. My. No, but I'm gonna see what happens when I jump down and smash you in the face with my hook. Come on, you got machine guns, I got a pistol, you do the math. You should be able to win. Oh, wait, no, you can't. Alright, good, they're all dead. Now, we're so close to Monument Island, all we need to do is gain a little bit of altitude, and we should be able to make it. Oh my god, I've never found this one before. When revive, recover full health. I don't plan on dying. Just saying, it might sound cocky, yes I know. Does make it any less true. I don't plan on dying. If I do, I do. Fair enough. I just don't see it happening right now. Unless I make some really stupid decisions. There's not overly difficult enemies like Big Daddies in every fucking section. Granted, there's obviously going to be Handyman. That's not a spoiler. That's just something that's pretty obvious. It got displayed to us, and obviously they're going to come for us at one point or another. Round and round and round we go. Oh, wow. That is quite the gunfight.
Stand down. Stand down.
Oh yeah, this really freaked me out the first time. Yeah, look at this.
You cross the Delaware with flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength.
Father Washington, hear my
prayer. He heard your prayers and he sent me to deliver. Die, bitches. Yeah, literally. They are more devout than the Muslim faith when it comes to prayer. Literally, we're going to walk in here, no one's going to touch us, we're going to walk clean through without anyone lifting a single finger. Yeah, I know, it's weird, isn't it? Kind of creepy.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul.
Go on, then.
Wounded knee, the Pinkertons, the drinking, the gambling, and of course... And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Well, he seems to know enough about you, dude.
My business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. You know why these men will die for me? Because I've seen their future in the glory. and hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker?
Booker.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt?
Exactly.
This will end in blood, Dewitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood.
Let's start tripping balls.
You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came.
Don't tell me what to do, please. Thank you.
Go back.
Oh, God.
Holy shit.
Board the Zeppelin. Okay, guys, before we do this, you know what? I think we've run out of time. In fact, we've gone a little bit over there than what I actually wanted, which seems to always happen. No matter what time thing I give, we always go over. So we're going to be boarding the Zeppelin next episode. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. If you are, be sure to show some love down below by dropping a like. Let me know what you think about Bioshock Infinite so far in the comment section down below if you could be so kind. And finally, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel to be able to keep up to date with all of our series, our streams, and what have you. And if you're new here, we actually try to upload 3 videos a day, 7 days a week, except for Sundays, because they're Sundays, so technically it's not 7 days a week, but still, shut up. And as for streams, we go live over at Twitch, which the link is in every description for like the last 6 months. And it's a bit.ly link, so that's nothing sketchy. It literally just lets me monitor how many people click on it and stuff like that, and where they click from, like click what country they click from and stuff like that, just so I can know a more in-depth analytics. But anyway, links in the description for all the Twitch stuff. We go live every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday, and tomorrow's stream, today's stream is actually being rescheduled for tomorrow in case you didn't watch the video earlier, but you are watching this one and you've made it this far. Thank you very much for watching, but until next time, guys, I shall see you all later.